Hello all and welcome back. Today we are going to design this beautiful 3D infographic using PowerPoint. So let's get started. Let's first enable the guides and then create 4 new horizontal guides, 2 each on either side of center horizontal guide, and make sure the distance between each horizontal guide is equal to 0.75 units. Next, format the background with 2-step linear gradient. Change the gradient direction and stop colors with light gray and white color. Next, go to Insert tab and then draw a triangle shape aligning it to bottom horizontal guide. Remove its outline and then increase its transparency value to see through. Now duplicate this triangle shape using Ctrl plus D and place it over original triangle shape, aligning it to next horizontal guide. Slightly reduce its size by dragging it holding down Ctrl and Shift keys. Let's continue to duplicate this triangle shape using Ctrl plus D. Place them one over the other, aligning it to each of the horizontal guides. Make sure to reduce the size of each triangle shape as per the design requirement. Now go to Insert tab and then draw an ellipse shape at the bottom of first triangle shape. Remove its outline and then increase its transparency value to see through. Now adjust the size of this ellipse shape and perfectly align it to the bottom edge of first triangle shape as shown. Duplicate this ellipse shape 4 more times using Ctrl plus D, reduce their size and perfectly align them at the bottom of each triangle shape as shown. Now select all the ellipse shapes holding down Ctrl key and then duplicate them using Ctrl plus D. Drag and place them aside and we will make use of these ellipse shapes shortly in our design. Now select each triangle shape and its bottom ellipse shape and then subtract them together. Follow the same steps to other triangle and ellipse shapes. Next, select all the duplicate ellipse shapes and then drag them back to the original position and align it perfectly at the bottom of all the triangle shapes. Change their fill color to dark gray and then bring back the transparency value to 0. Next, select first 4 ellipse shapes holding down Ctrl key and then send them to back. Let's quickly change the fill colors of all triangle shape using eyedropper tool. Next, go to Insert tab and then draw top corner rounded rectangle shape. Make it completely rounded, remove its outline, rotate it by 90 degrees, and then increase its transparency value to see-through. Now drag and place this rectangle shape at the bottom of our design and adjust the height to fit it between the bottom two horizontal guides. Next, go to Insert tab and then draw a circle shape holding down Ctrl and Shift keys and align it concentrically to the rounded rectangle shape. Remove its outline and then change its fill color to white. Now duplicate this rectangle and circle shape 4 more times using Ctrl plus D and align them one above the other as shown. Select all the rectangle and circle shapes holding down Ctrl key and then send them to back. Now select the bottom rectangle shape and then format it with 2-step linear gradient. Change the gradient direction and angle as per the design requirement. Change the gradient stop colors using eyedropper tool. Adjust the stop positions and gradient angle if required. Now making use of Format Painter, apply this same gradient pattern to other rectangle shapes and then change the gradient colors using eyedropper tool. Let's speed up to save time. Now select all the circle shapes, apply outer shadow effect and then adjust the transparency value. Similarly, select all the rectangle shapes, apply outer shadow effect, adjust the blur and transparency value until we get desired shadow effect. Now let's create the shadow effect at the bottom of our design using ellipse shape. Remove its outline and then format it with 2-step path gradient. Change left side stop color to dark gray and then set right side stop color to 100% transparency. Then go to Soft Edges feature and increase its value to get the shadow effect. Adjust the size of this ellipse shape or even change the stop colors until we get desired shadow effect. Now duplicate this shadow shape using Ctrl plus D and place it at the bottom of rectangle shapes. Finally, add all the PNG icons and text fields onto our design. Let's speed up to save time. So here is the final preview. Hope you all liked it. Please don't forget to like, share, and comment. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.